Place to put these rocks. All these rocks, I've been stacking them over here, and I could just keep stacking back here and back here. I could come pull this out. Oh, this is cool. The sago comes back after being burnt. Super cool. I burnt this sago palm, comes right back to life, deals really well with the fire, sending a bunch of young babies. Wow, super cool. They don't mind being burnt. All right, I should pull these trees out so I can stack rocks right up here. All right. Oh shoot, I need a freaking strap for that. Rather than pull them out, I'm going to cut them out. Much easier to. Like so. They say if you store this Milwaukee chainsaw standing up or hanging, it won't leak oil. It's a great saw, but if you leave it on its flat end, it'll leak oil. I gotta take these posts out. They'll come out easy. All right, we're gonna move these rocks in here. First thing I'm gonna do, clear this path. Thank you. this is more, so if I can be more efficient with my hand. I'm doing a good job of cleaning some of these big rocks. Big bucket loads. I'm just pitching them by hand. Not as fun, but it's gonna make a nicer end result. Some of them I may not be able to move. Thank you. that whole thing flattened out. Quite a bit of a dip there, so I'm gonna have to bring in some material and level this all off. But now we have nice big rock pile here. That was all the rocks that were over there. So this ground is really good. I've been driving around here a lot. It's wet and it's staying hard. It doesn't sink much. So you can tell this is going to be a good spot. A lot of high traffic out front of the building here. The building will be kind of square across there. And this is nice. Thick ground or hard ground. Now I'm gonna get some materials going and see if I can burn this pile off. Before I light that fire, I'm gonna try to pull both of these posts out. Still in pretty good condition, I just don't need them there, so I'm gonna strap and pull them both, set them to the side.
you get a fire started there.
Oh yeah. That brings